Hello friends, today we are going to study different factors affecting consumer buying behavior. First, let us understand meaning of consumer behavior. Consumer behavior refers to the selection, purchase and consumption of goods and services for the satisfaction of their wants. Following factors we are going to study in detail with different examples in every point. I request you to subscribe to my channel if you like my video and do not forget to like, comment and press bell icon so that you can get all my updates. Category A, cultural factors. A buying decision is affected by culture. Culture and subculture are particularly important influences on consumer buying behavior. Point number one, culture. Cultural factors comprise of set of values and ideologies of a particular community or group of individuals. It is the culture of an individual which decides the way he or she behaves. In simple words, culture is nothing but values of an individual. What an individual learned from his parents and relatives as a child become his culture. For example, our culture says that we need to wear traditional attire on marriages, and this is what we have been following since years. Point number two, subculture. Each culture further comprises of various subcultures such as religion, age, geographical location, gender, status, etc. For example, a Hindu bride wear red, maroon or a bright colored lehenga or sari, whereas a Christian bride wears a white gown on her wedding day. Category B, social factors. Social factors play an essential role in influencing the buying decision of consumers. It includes reference group, family, role and status. Point number one, reference group. Every individual has some people around who influence him or her in any way. Reference group comprises of people that individual compare themselves with. Every individual knows some people in the society who become their ideal in due course of time. Co-workers, family members, relatives, neighbors, friends, seniors at workplace often form reference group. All above influence the buying decision of consumer. For example, a consumer purchases HP laptop because all his friends were using the same model and were quite satisfied with the product. Point number two, family. A consumer's family has a major impact on attitude and behavior. Many consumer decisions are made by family members on behalf of the family. So, understanding the family consumer decision-making dynamics around your product is essential. For example, for purchasing car, joint decision will be taken because large sum of money is involved. Point number three, role and status. A role consists of activities a person expected to perform. Each role carries a status. A senior vice president of marketing has more status than a sales manager, and a sales manager has more status than an office clerk. People choose product that reflect and communicate their role and actual or desired status in society. For example, an executive working in a multinational bank may prefer branded shirts, trousers, expensive watches, perfumes, and drive a car to reach office. Category C, personal factors. A buyer's decisions are also influenced by personal characteristics. I had covered two factors, life cycle and occupation. Point number one, life cycle. People buy different goods and services over a lifetime. The life cycle of a person begins with childbirth, teenage, adulthood, middle age, old age, then ends with death. Under each stage, people's buying behavior is different. For example, with exposure to TV and mobiles, school-going children have started influencing buying decision with regards to biscuits, chocolates, soft drinks, toys, and marketers are targeting this segment. Point number two, occupation. Occupation also influences consumption patterns. For example, a company's managing director will prefer executive suits, air travel, separate cottage, etc. And a worker would prefer economic dresses, bus travel, etc. The occupation of a person decides his ability to buy. Marketer identify the occupational group that have above average interest in their products and services. Category D, psychological factors. Psychological factors also affects consumer buying decision. We are going to study two psychological factors, perception and learning. Point number one, perception. What an individual thinks about a particular product or services in his or her perception towards the same. For someone, a Dell laptop might be the best laptop, while for others, it could be just one of the best brands available. In marketing, perception is more important than the reality, as it is perception that will affect consumers' actual behavior. For example, in India, even today, many consumers prefer to deal with nationalized banks, as they feel that private companies may not be reliable in the long run. Point number two, learning. Learning describes changes in the individual's behavior arising from experience. Learning is the process of acquiring knowledge about the product, their benefits, and methods of usage and also disposal of product after use. For example, product demonstration is a very effective method to convince the consumer. Products like paints, pressure cookers, fertilizers are promoted through demonstration. Friends, thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, then please subscribe to my channel Management by Dr. Mitul Dhimmer and share my videos. Thank you.